Ricana lindia is a rare species of moth that not many people have studied. It comes from places like Pakistan and China. Their life cycle begins as usual as tiny little eggs that eventually hatch into tiny little caterpillars. The babies can be raised on poplar tree, cherry, oak, willow, birch and many more common deciduous trees and shrubbery. They like it dry and preferably warm. The babies are green and slightly hairy and small but will eventually grow to more respectable sizes. Over time they grow even bigger and at this point they are almost fully grown. This is when the larvae develop unusual structures on their behind that remind me of false eyes. Amazing, huh? And then they spin cocoons. The cocoons hibernate for almost a year. Boom! There are the moths. The moths are amazing looking with red eye spots. They pair at night and then the female lays hundreds of eggs. Breeding them is not hard if kept hot and dry. This is a silk moth that not everybody has raised for sure. Life cycle completed.